You know what would fix that? A battery!